When people praise you, don't let it go to your head. When they criticize you, don't let it go to your heart. Ask any man what nationality he would prefer to be, and 99 out of 100 will tell you that they would prefer to be Englishmen. Remember that you are an Englishman, and have consequently won first prize in the lottery of life. Pure philanthropy is very well in its way, but philanthropy plus 5% is a good deal better. Man begets, but land does not beget. Thanks for watching.